can you turn this on?
Oh,
your
yeah.
Screen? Your skin?
I am thinking about the GoPro. Yes. Just push this button.
Push the button. Then stop.
But it's hard to figure out if it is turned on or not. Because I have to listen to the sound. But if there are many noises, it's hard to hear.
Mm-hmm. Great. Is that expensive?
Not expensive. 200 something?
Dollar?
For new one?
Uh-huh.
This one is the oldest one. This one is the local one. This year came out for 3.
Because
they offer limocon. Limocon to control.
Ah, so remote control.
Yeah, remote control.
Looks like a perfect day, huh?
Do
you have mountains there for skiing?
Huh? Yeah, we have many mountains for skiing.
Oh, great.
But smaller than here.
Smaller. I'm from Germany. We have the Alps, which are very high, very nice, but mostly in Switzerland or Austria.
Uh-huh.
They have the highest mountains. Mm. But I'm living in Hamburg, in the north. So I have to go all the way down to Germany to go to the Alps.
So are you visiting here or living here?
I'm on this conference, Keystone conference.
Oh.
We have met?
No.
Oh. Great, thank you. There's a lot of map stuff. So I'm on this conference, research. I'm doing research. They make the conference in the conference center, and then you will have lectures in the morning from
mm-hmm.
8 o'clock to 11 o'clock,
mm-hmm.
and then you have free time from 11 to 5,
mm-hmm.
and then again lectures, dinner, lectures until 10 o'clock, so it's a long day,
mm-hmm.
but during the day you can go for skiing, which is very nice. So you have both. You have science, research,
mm-hmm.
nice talks, but you have also some fun. This is a very good combination. What kind of profession are you?
I was a dental lab technician.
Dental
lab technician.
Ah, okay.
I may be making teeth.
Teeth, oh great. That's very important.
But now I quit.
You quit?
Yeah. I don't work anymore.
Well, in Germany this is very, very good paid.
Yeah.
In Germany the dental laboratories are very expensive. And the people there, they really, I think they earn more money than me as a professional.
Oh, really?
No, really. They're really,
South Korea?
Good
pay.
Not.
No.
No.
Because this is very expensive in Germany to make new teeth.
Mm-hmm.
It's very expensive. And one tooth costs with an it to with a screw.
Implant.
Implant.
Mm-hmm.
Cost 2,000 euro. So this
2,000
is
euro.
This is $2,800 something like that.
I think what I'm saying here might be the stage in South Korea.
Also, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think this is
mostly dentists earn much money.
Yeah.
Not dental technicians.
Dental technicians. So a friend of mine was dental technician and he made extra hours also because they had a lot of things to do and he had very good salary.
Mm-hmm.
I was impressed. Oh, yeah. Is it a tough job, a difficult job in Korea? Dental?
Because 2 years ago I have a cancer, blood cancer.
Oh, blood cancer.
Yeah,
oh.
Blood cancer.
Yeah.
So I discovered 2 years this 2 years ago. So my kid, I was in hospital for 8 months and
which leukemia you had?
CMA.
Chronic myeloid leukemia.
So I'm taking
Pivac. Oh, perfect. Don't worry. You will become 100 years old.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I hope so. So, last year I couldn't exercise even because my play rate is too low. So I decided to learn ski this year.
Yeah.
As many times as I can.
I think this Keystone is a really great drug. I mean, it's really helping almost all people, and it's just some people it doesn't work anymore. No? This can happen. No?
Yeah, so I know they are taking other medicines,
but they have not developed additional
new
inhibitor. So if this one is not working anymore, then you can take another one. Clinic was there, you had to make a bone marrow transplantation to be cured, no? But now, in the clinic, I think it should be okay.
The only problem is too high.
The price,
yeah. Is too high.
Did you have to pay this yourself or the insurance?
Insurance.
Sure, then the company, what is that, Novartis? Or
yeah, Novartis. They charge too much. 6,000 a month.
6,000 a month?
Yeah.
Per month?
Yeah, per month.
$6,000?
$6,000.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought 2,000.
6,000 in the United States, 3,000 in South Korea. Different.
I thought in Germany it's 2,000 euro.
Oh, really?
It's cheaper.
It's much cheaper.
What I have heard, I'm not sure, but I heard from people the price for clinic is about 2,000 euro per month. But $6,000, this is too much money.
Yeah, because I have an insurance, I'm okay. But if somebody doesn't have an insurance,
that's why I left America. I think the insurance system here is not very good.
Yeah.
I was living here on the East Coast in Baltimore for a couple of years to make research, and my
wife and then my son. And so we decided to go back to Germany because we have much better health insurance system, also other for retirement money, all these insurance things are very good in Germany. So everybody has an insurance in Germany for health insurance, everybody has a retirement insurance.